Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Steps from Quaternary. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Rework of an old version of In Your Footsteps by Obvious Owl. This version focuses more on the lift and the fizzler button. I removed a lot of elements from the original difficulty. Take it one step at a time. It's an interesting scale of difficulty, isn't it? All right, let's jump in. See what we got. So again, as with yesterday's map, square lift to do things and stuff and stuff and things. We have a polarity switcher there. We have something we're not going to do a lot with there. That's behind a fizzler. That turns off the fizzler. So that could effectively push us across to here, right? There's our exit criteria. It's going to push that off there, but obviously we're not going to be able to get that from there anyway. Okay. So it seems like we can at any point respawn that cube. I'm guessing we're going to want to at some point as well serve up that cube to there. Apologies about that. So, yeah, okay. Didn't really foresee that, did I? How does that even... Does that even turn off? It's an interesting thought, isn't it? Okay, well... I mean, I suppose from here, I really want to try and get this... I probably want to try and fizzle this cube. Perhaps. Because if I could fizzle the cube, I could get up onto there myself. I mean, I could totally cheese it. But is there another... excuse me, is there another better way to do that? Thing is that on a timer? No, it's pretty much instantaneous. I mean, could I do? So that's two ways I could do it. I'm not sure I can see a third. So I'm going to take that for now. I'll grab a save there. So that has opened the exit. So next up, what? I can easily get that cube back. This one, I mean. He says. Does that auto respawn? It does. Okay. So, how can I get back to the top? I've got to use the cube. So I've got to put a portal here, and then I've got to cause a cube respawn of this one over on this right-hand side, so that do that so that I can use the platform to get back up to the top there. Right? So, take this cube again. How do I keep that there? Because I can send a cube up to the top, but without me being up there, it's not really much. It's going to be no use, is it? The only thing I can think take this one over here. Alright. I think that's what I need to do. Albeit, be a little bit more quicker about it. Alright, so now I can stand here. Do I need the other cube though? Am I making this more complicated for myself? Possibly. Platform's not dropping low enough. I'm starting to now question whether this is right. This, anyway. Because the platform's going down. Alright, I'm going to try and do this without the without the companion cube. About the reflective cube. Which I can do. But I need to take a cube across. So that's making me think, that's making me doubt myself again. About what I've actually done here. So we need the other cube up. So I could put it on there to reverse the funnel. And I can pull the cube off. I don't see how that's going to finish up though. There. So the weighted cube needs to be on here. So I can pull it through there. Gets respawned and sends me up to here. Then how would I perform the final move? Yeah, I'm not so sure at the minute. If I didn't like run, jump, and skip and do whatever else I do, can I actually make this platform? Yes, I can. Alright, so that is I believe that is correct. Okay. So now I get the companion cube. Sorry, the weighted cube. Like this. So, so now I can open this up, right? Alright, I think these cubes need to be the other way around. Then so that opens the exit door. There is one final piece of the puzzle. How do I recall this cube? don't know, kind of be... This could kind of seem a little bit extreme. I could do it if I knew of a way to get the cube over to the other side. Okay, let me rewind slightly to what we had here. But I would need to get a portal there first. That would make sense for this to be great, and I could drop it on top of the fizzler and get rid of the cube like that. But I would need to put the portal here. If I had now a portal there, I could go back round, put a portal on there, and push it through. So how can I put a portal there? The cube on there. Pull it through. Hold on. Could I not just do... Hold on, I think I may be... I don't know how to do the final piece here. It's gotta come through here. And I've gotta do something from up top. It's the only thing I can see. Thinking. I don't know. I'm at a loss as to what it is I need to do to finish this off. I feel like this is the right thing. I just don't know how to get a portal behind the other side of that fizzler. It's not even like I could put the other cube on here. Because A, for a start, that'll push that one out. And B, that's not in line with that. So that'll not work. She had thought about maybe reversing, pushing the cube all the way across to where the reflector cube is, and then reversing the funnel, but that would require a cube being up there. So that wouldn't work. Don't know how. See, that's another thing I could do right there. But then I have nothing to do with this cube. And if I did it the opposite way around, so yeah, this would get me up here. But then I don't have a way to get that cube off that button. So honestly and truthfully, I don't know what I need to do now. Unless thinking, unless I could drag that off there and just like keep this like respawning in a kind of like an infinite loop. It would work once, but then once I take the weighted cube off the button and unreverse the funnel, then it's screwed again, isn't it? And we're back to the starting point. Unless there's another step that I have not seen. It's always a possibility. But at the minute, I can't see another way to do this. Because it all hinges on me getting up to the top and placing a portal behind this fizzler. And because I can't drag the cube through to there, to like the funnel side of the portal, like the other portal where the light bridge is, with a portal on here. So, if that's the case, I mean, this isn't intended at all, but if I go down there, the next problem is, how the hell do I get I'm missing something with this map, unfortunately. I mean, the other thing is I hadn't really contemplated is, hold on, if I did this, I could go back through here. I think that's it, you know. Okay, I think that's it. But is it though? Because I can't. Then how do I respawn that cube? I'm out of ideas, so I'm gonna have a peek. Two sent that one quaternary. Yep. Okay, so you've done that. So if you've done that, let's let us do that. So what would you do from here, though? I could go up here, like this. Okay. I may have seen what you want me to do. So we did that, and this is in line with the platform. So we come round here. And then we do this. And then it doesn't matter about the other cube, does it? So we can just do this and cause that one to respawn. Alright. That was pretty clever. And I should have really thought about what I'd already done that. I mean, but yeah, I just hadn't given any thought. I was stuck in the mindset that I had to push a cube through there. And that's where I kind of got totally off track from the solution. Totally forgot that I could respawn a cube underneath a platform. Good map, Quaternary. Thank you very much for making. Pretty drained after that, guys. Thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match right to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.